Well, next up is Shannon Miller, who narrowly finished second in the vault to Dominique Dawes.
See if I can get my composure back here.
Get a hold of yourself,
Dan.
Here, Tim.
Shannon's first release combination here. She'll do two in a row. Very nicely done, but maybe not quite the dynamic style that we just saw. This is a great exercise, but, you know, I may be harping on that, but that routine we saw from Larissa was just incredible. Big dismount, though, here. Wow.